A Falls Overlook Cafe is open again starting today. Visitors can enjoy Stensland ice cream and limited food options once again for the first time at the Falls Park since January. Well, the cafe was supposed to open in April, but was delayed by the pandemic.
Every other table is available. We'll have sanitizers everywhere at both entrance and exit, and the bathrooms, and also at the register. Just trying to make, you know, the contact with everybody as little as possible.
The cafe is open from 11 to 8 this Friday and Saturday, and 11 to 6 on Sunday.